It's time for our Crown Royal Athlete of the Week, and I am giving it to Dame Lillard of the Portland Trailblazers. 44 points against the Chicago Bulls and a dagger at the end at the buzzer. My God, he's hitting these deep threes. No one hits these deep threes like Dame Lillard does to win a game. I've not seen anything like it. He's Kobe Bryant in terms of game-winning shots at the buzzer, but they're so freaking deep. I don't know how he does it. Two threes in 8 seconds, averaging 37-5. An MVP candidate. Once again, Dame Lillard is my Crown Royal Athlete of the Week. Dave, who's yours?
Well, let's keep it all basketball, and with the tip of the hat to all the QBs out there. It's an exciting QB market as we're not even in the offseason yet. And let me start out. Hey, Denver, think globally, act locally. You have a guy who could potentially take over with that gaggle of pass catchers for you in 2021. Nikola Jokic, make him a two-sport athlete. Put him under center. It'd be quite a sight. Has there ever been a better passing center in pro basketball history? I know that's hyperbolic, but I don't think so. He's getting pretty close to averaging a triple-double. Again, this is an NBA center. It wasn't that long ago when people would look at Oscar Robertson and say, nobody will ever equal that. I mean, average the triple-double. And, of course, we've seen guys play at that position, backcourt guys. But from a center, a guy who just about every game throws a better deep ball than half the NFL QBs do to a guard on a breakout. Jokic, I love what he's doing. He's a delight. That whole team is a delight. And they're starting to move up ever so slightly in the ever mighty West.
Well, I think he'd appreciate you giving him the Crown Royal Athlete of the Week honors. But the fact that you butchered his first name, I don't know.
Nikola.
Nikola. Nikola.
Nope.
No, it's Nikola.
No, it's not. It's not Ricola. It's Nikola.
No. You're trying to be too cute there.
Huh?
Nikola.
I think I'm pretty trustworthy when it comes to pronunciation, Sal.
Really?
Thank you.